So Tony Boo for Tree Radio, thank you to give us an interview. And I just want to ask you, you are at one point of winning your third trial championship, and how do you feel?
Yeah, for the moment I'm little. I think it's a nice day today. I think it's a good working for my team. I'm working for my mechanic, my mind, good working for my physic. I think it's a nice year, no? Tomorrow and each title for me, next one more. Only thinking for working for next year.
Okay. Do you think it's possible to go in the next years as wide as Lomkin, Dougie Lomkin, or Jordi Tarrés, who wins seven World Championship?
For the moment, it's, I think it's a long work, you know? Many years. I think it's, for the moment, only two Mundials. It's very, very difficult. It's incredible working for mentality and very long. Very long.
Okay, thank you for all, Tony, and have a good luck.
Thanks.
For tomorrow.
Thanks. Oh, c'est carrément dingue.